So how do attorney's fees work after car accidents? What exactly do attorneys mean when they say contingency fees? Basically, in the state of Florida, almost every personal injury attorney, especially those who deal with car accidents, which is all of us, work the same way. We work on a contingency basis. And the Florida Supreme Court actually approved the contingency fee agreement that almost every personal injury attorney in the state of Florida uses. We pretty much all work the exact same way. And the way it works is this. If we're able to get your case resolved for you without having to file a lawsuit, then we charge 1/3 of what we recover for you, 33 1/3%. If we need to actually file a lawsuit and do all of the extra work that goes along with that, then the fee increases to 40% of what we recover for you. But if we do not make a recovery for you, for any reason at all, you do not owe us a penny. We only get paid if we do make a recovery for you. If we have to advance any costs on your case, if we need to order medical records, hire investigators, filing fees in the court, court reporter fees to take and transcribe depositions, expert witness fees to help better prepare your case for trial, all of those costs we pay for out of our pocket. Our clients never have to pay a penny out of their pocket. And we only get reimbursed those costs if we make a recovery at the end. So in a nutshell, that's how contingency fees work in all of our personal injury cases in general, but also in car accident cases specifically. If you have any other questions, I'll be more than happy to answer them for you. Feel free to give us a call at 1-800-TRIALPRO or visit our website at trialpro.com.